made it. We're on the Almighty.
Good. You must find
what's
the
up, guys?
Retro
here
Disable
today. I'm gonna welcome you back to more Destiny 2.
Follow the fuel stream.
Gonna continue the campaign. Okay, guys, sorry about that.
Weapon's already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
Not helping, kid. Chains of woe. Realize something, guys. Have you ever seen the movie Slither? I think the sheriff is pretty sure the sheriff is Cade. Or Buck from Halo. So many veterans. Okay. Yeah, that works perfect. Perfect. Sorry about that, guys. so crazy. Let me just get out of here. That's it. I'm stuck in. Sidetracked.
Our forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander.
Okay, that's better.
That
survey the dudes.
Should lead us straight to the central core.
I need to clear my throat there. Yeah, guys, I'm not in a bad mood. My voice just might sound a little bit different today. I am totally in a good mood right now. I am in a very good mood right now. Do not worry. Bright side, last video, or last Let's Play, we did reach match rank, so. That's what I was hoping. What I planned to do, at least. That's why it's been so long. I just forgot to grind my hunter because I needed to level it up. Last time I did a Let's Play, before yesterday, today, it was only level 12. Where's the boss? Bring him on. Gotta get that Ingram, guys. You don't never know what it could be. Armor. Alright, that's cool.
Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core.
Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
We are rocking it, guys. Any space turtles up. wasted throwing that fence, don't I?
So, the only way to get where we're going is out there.
Oh, hot potato.
We can do this. Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
Let my health regen for a minute. There we go. All right, guys, let me check something. 1967. I'd like to make a video on that today, too, if I can get enough enemies. I don't have time for public events right now. Not when I'm doing this. That's a live stream thing.
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Edit about a lot of stuff. I might just hate enemies in general. I feel like I say about every enemy in every game, though. I think I've said that before about stuff. I think I said I hate the Hive. I get salty sometimes, guys. Just kidding. Rocking it.
Oh.
everyone says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
I know, right?
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
Just a bunch of pisons. 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 I do not know how to say it. Pisons, pisons, pisons. Ugh. Some way. Ooh. How'd I get slowed? I don't understand. Or the Centurions might do that. Okay, 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 okay. Ow, 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 ow. No, 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 no. Ah. Really? Sorry about that, guys. I am. I looked over to my phone for a second. Because I'm watching it. I have a friend stream on while I'm doing this.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
Hold on, guys. Get them dudes and do that. Of course. Gotta include the dudettes. Oh, was that a legendary engram? Hey. That's a good sight right there. Jeez, okay. Hey, we gotta stop with the grenades though. That's starting to be meh. There's nowhere I can go right now. Okay, now that's cool.
Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up. Thermal exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. The vents are blocking our shots. Wait for them to open.
Sorry guys, I was quiet there for a little bit. This is a cool mission. You know, I've already played the campaign.
That's one! ventilating the core.
We are destroying them. Oh, yeah, I can do this good crucible.
We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
I just turned this line into that.
I'm bringing the ship around! Run! Destroyed. Start the attack.
Wow, we plowed through this place. We are a one-man wrecking ball.
We're done here. Let's go home.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okoro should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Okoro, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Cool. The enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Go. I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
Fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal. Cabal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Gaul, and I will take the light.
Traveler, what's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to go.
Okay guys, I'm gonna end it here.
Are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point.
This is a nice place. Dead.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Anyway, please, if you weren't YouTube, please leave a like in this video. Sorry about that, guys. Please leave a comment down below. Tell me what you thought. If you want to talk. Please subscribe if you want more. That's up to you. If you are on Twitch, please follow this channel. Keep up to date with our live stream. Guys, thank you so much for watching.